What was the thing that kind of shocked you in the industry?
The amount of work that is behind it, that's ridiculous. Can't lick pussy. Okay. I know, but I love lick. That's
good.
That's the reason.
You choose the guys with bigger dick, but that doesn't mean that all guys want that, because sexuality is so subjective.
And what's the biggest difference between European and American productions?
I would definitely say the language is very different. It's been a really interesting experience for me to just see how you can connect and communicate even beyond just using words.
Girls or boys?
Oh, I really don't like this question. It's so hard for me. I can never choose. I'm sorry, I can't answer. What?